Hello, today I'm going to show you how to create custom color swatches from a gradient. Let's get rid of the stroke and draw a long rectangle. Open the gradient panel and apply a black and white gradient. Next, go to swatches, pick any color that you like and drag it to replace the white color stop. Pick another color and drag it to replace the black color stop. Then go to Object and choose Expand Appearance. Go to Object one more time and choose Expand. Make sure the Specify Objects option is selected. Now enter any value that you like. The lower the number, the less swatches we will have. Let's type 6 and click OK. Next, go to Layers and open all the sublayers in Layer 1. Select the clipping path and all the white paths that we don't need. Now delete them. Then, right-click with your mouse and choose Ungroup. Repeat this one more time. And we've got 6 swatches. To save your swatches for future use, select all of them and click on the new color group icon. Give it a name if you wish and click OK. And here is our new color group. Now select this group and then click on the Swatch Libraries menu icon. Select Save Swatches. Change the file name and click Save. To find your swatches, click on the Swatch Libraries menu icon, then select User Defined, and you should see your saved swatches in this list. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.